think the hardest part about the wedding was not really having time to plan it, because we had work every single day. And so from October to December, we had no day off.
I took care of everything from the virtual lunch. She did everything.
What I love about, you know, working with Christine Ongte and Gideon Hermosa and Sir Paddy and Maya and Sir Mac, my handler, they would listen carefully in what we wanted, and then they would make sure that that's what we'd get. I wouldn't suggest it to a lot of brides to work that much before the wedding, because it's supposed to be a season that you just enjoy, and I was just stressed. But the 2 weeks prior to the wedding, I started enjoying everything. It was also amazing because I didn't know what to expect anymore. A few days before, I just, okay, whatever happens, happens. And so when I walked down the aisle, I was so amazed. I was in tears because I saw my future husband in the end, but also because of what Gideon did to the place and how amazing Patricia Santos's gowns on everyone turned out.
She's very good at words kasi. Siya lang yung girl na nakapagpaiyak sa akin. Because, hindi pa ako masyado naiiyak ng first part eh. Pero nung kumanta na siya. So nadulas si Sir John. Oh, yung surprise mo, ganyan-ganyan. And dun pa, eh, naka-speaker pala.
He was on speaker in the car. He's like, hey, when are we recording your vows?
Tapos binaba niya bigla.
And I was like, I haven't written it yet! I actually wrote one verse. And then, the first verse, yung there's a fear in my eyes when I see it. And then I let him hear it. Okay, like, hey, what do you think of this melody? Because every time we get new songs, we just share it with each other. And he's like, I really like it. And he has really good memory. So whenever he would try to like write something, he's like, babe, what's that song you let me hear? I'm like, I don't remember anything. He's screaming my vows. But then I only had the melody for the verse. And then that's all I had until 2 a.m. in the morning before the wedding. And I was like, I don't have vows. And that's when I started writing. And I finished the song at 4 in the morning.
That's one thing that nakapag-inspires amin is we keep things light.
Yeah.
Keep things funny.
And the friendship, the foundation and not the romance. So when the romance comes, it's always new. It's always fresh. Hi guys, I'm Moira.
And I'm Jason.
And this is Metro.style.